So a couple days ago, we got an update on Xbox One for Battlefront 2 from 2005. I didn't think much of it at the time, but that small update actually came with the one and only DLC for this game. Basically, what we got out of it was two new heroes, one hero and one villain, and four new maps to play. And all the maps were from the original Battlefront game from 2004. As far as the new heroes added, they added Kit and Ventress. Their abilities are kick-ass and fun to mess around with. Kit can throw these little energy orbs. It reminds me so much of Secondary Fire, and you guys know how much I love that shit. Ventress throws these little ninja stars. Those kind of suck, but the lightsaber she has is awesome, so they're both really fun characters to play as. Another thing worth mentioning, Anakin is actually a hero on the Yavin Arena map, which is a bit surprising because he was always played as a villain before on this game. But I was okay with this. I actually wish that they would have made him a hero from the beginning on this game, especially since they made him and Vader two separate playable characters in the game. So I thought it was cool that they finally did that. Also, the game modes Hunt and Assault are now playable on about eight different maps, which is also nice. Overall, I think the DLC or update is great. I wish it didn't take them a full year to finally add this to Xbox One, though, after they made it backwards compatible. But I guess they were too busy fixing bugs on that crappier Battlefront 4 game from 2017. I do want to take a second to talk a little bit more about the maps. Think about this, four of the original 17 maps are finally here on this game. I never thought that was going to happen. I didn't even know that there was DLC for this game until the update happened. So, the four maps that were brought over from the first Battlefront game are Bespin Cloud City, Renvar Citadel, Harbor, and Yavin Arena. Guys, I'm so happy they brought these back. Those four maps were so much fun to play back in the day. It seems like a lifetime ago. Hell, it is a lifetime ago. It was about 15 years ago. This is just bringing back so many memories from my childhood. I've been having a lot of fun playing this game lately. The past few days, I've literally been playing nothing but this game, but I'm glad they added these. There's still a few other maps that I wish that they would have added, but at least we got a few of those signature maps from the first game onto this one. Citadel in particular with that six-story building. It's just a beautiful fucking map to play on, guys. And so is Bespin Cloud City. I have to say though, the other Bespin map that wasn't brought back, Bespin Platforms, I miss playing on that one. A couple other maps worth mentioning that didn't get brought back either. Kashyyyk Islands and Kashyyyk Docks were both great maps. Naboo Plains was another signature map that just reminded you of the first Clone War movie. I wish they would have brought that one over to this game in particular. That was one of the best ones from the first game. And the original Dune Sea was epic to play on as well. But still, all four maps that were added are really fun to play on. Like I said, just wish that they would have brought a few more over to this game. But I'm very happy with this, guys. They brought back four of my top seven favorite maps from the very first Battlefront game. I couldn't be happier right now. Anyways, I still consider this a top 10 game of all time, and it might be moving up on that list for me with this new content. Or at least it feels like brand new content to me because I was not expecting this at all. And this is by far the best Battlefront game, even though it doesn't have a multiplayer anymore. It's still number one for me when it comes to the Battlefront games. So it's definitely worth buying if you don't own it, especially if you never played it before, because it's truly a great game that's never going to change. Feel free to watch the rest of this video. I'm going to show all four DLC maps that were added to this game, and I'm going to show Bespin twice to show you the new villain. I'll end the commentary here to let you enjoy the rest of this gameplay. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching.
Come on. Desert Post under attack. Republic is in control of a command post. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Lost control of a command post. Another command post for the Republic. Command post under attack. Another command post for the Republic. Lost control of a command post. Our second wave of troops is being depleted. Another command post under Republic control. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. A command post has been lost, but not the battle. The Republic is in control of a command post. Thank you.
I have done as you commanded, Master.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. Another command post for the Republic. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Clone, watch your fire! Throw your guns, take them out!
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. The Republic is in control of a command post. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Watch your flank.
Decreasing.
One
another command post under Republic control. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. That's another command post under Republic control. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. A command post has been lost, but not the battle.
Knock it off!
Skywalker, reporting for duty. The Force is strong with me.
Thank you. off to more important battles. Skywalker, let's get on with this.
Initiate repair.
Thank you.
post is no longer under Confederacy control.
Control of the command post. Enemy reinforcements falling. Run.